Akshay Kumar is playing Hawaldar Ishar Singh, the military commander of 21 Sikh soldiers who led his men through a battle against thousands of Afghani invaders on September 12, 1987, and he has already impressed everyone with his magnificent look in the movie. Akki has started shooting for the film and we've got our hands on an image which shows him posing with a few kids. Kumar is seen in his Kesari avatar with these children who are playing Afghani kids in the movie. The film is currently being shot in Wai, a town in Satara district. Based on the Battle of Saragadi, Kesari stars Pariniti Chopra as the female lead. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.